crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake.
Spooks and mockers wane and wake.
Happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Haunted Mansion. Last time we left off with the graveyard. And that's where I am headed now, to killing some fucking spiders again. 3:55, so I think we gotta get into the graveyard. Eat shit! Yeah, that's the upstairs hallway. How have you guys been doing? It's actually been about a week since I played this, so I'm gonna have to get used to the controls again. Could be a little rough here at the beginning. I'll get used to it. The graveyard. I don't remember this one too well. I don't think. Where are they coming from? Oh, there they are. Jesus. Just a fucking conga line of these shits. Oh my god. Just a conga line of ghouls. Can I flick any of these torches or any of them bulging? Oh, that rain effect is god awful. But it's the PS2 era, so whatever. Hey. Zeke, hey, don't ignore him. Here. Exactly, what a dickhead.
Look, I need you to find the other three members of my quartet.
Okay.
When you find them, be sure and wake them up for me.
I see.
And stay away from the wannabes. They'll just mess everything up.
Okay, the wannabes, huh? Can we check the tombstones? That'd be cool if we could. Okay. Oh man, it's a pretty big area. Uh-oh. I guess that was his fucking health potion. He didn't appreciate it. Okay, well, let's start on this side, because I feel like it wants me to follow the pathway. Looking for other heads. And anything else that's wiggling. No? Okay. Oh shit, these fucking dudes. We got another annoying enemy to deal with. These guys with the shields. Which you cannot hit with anything but, I think an area of effect kills them. And then you can get some blasts in before they put their shield up. They're not too bad, actually, because they don't move at you. Like, good lord, ow. They don't move towards you like the dumb banshees do, or the spiders or whatever, so I don't mind the guys with the shields. They're not too bad. Okay, where are these fucking heads? They're nowhere to be found. Oh. Where are you guys?
I don't sing.
Oh.
No. No. That's the wrong guy. You'll have to start over.
Oh. Okay. How am I supposed to know? You sing? There we go. So we found that dude. How am I supposed to know which one of these fuckers sing? You sing? Yeah. Okay, one more. Is he up here hiding out? Yeah, looks like it. Oh man. I think this long face guy looks like he might sing. Fuck. Son of a bitch.
Brother Zeke.
It was just an old woman.
Brother Zeke.
Okay, so it's not her. What are our choices here? Chubby face dude. This guy looks like he's more of a singer. There we go. Good? Yeah. There's the mausoleum.
secret place we cannot lock. Our voices are the key. For many souls are trapped inside, seeking harmony.
We will
speak and we will plead for our meekest brother Z. For bus
let's sing it up.
This graveyard melody. For bus like us, don't sing it up.
Oh, there are souls to collect. Okay, so we do gotta collect the lost souls out here before we go inside this place. Well, this should be fun, trying to detect every moving gravestone in this place. That one's not moving. That one is.
Won't catch me!
Oh, I will. Zeke's beam of green light is very powerful. Oh, what we got here? We got dickheads, is what we got here. Eat shit! There we go. 15 left. There's some nice music. Any of these are rocking? No. Damn. Okay. That one is. Get back here, you sick fucks. Look at that skybox. Some good stuff. I didn't realize there was actually, like, a look over the shoulder view until just this video. I discovered it before I hit the record button. So that's nice. That one's rocking. Oh, where'd that last one go? Where'd he go? I swear to God. Ah. He's gonna make me re-find him again, isn't he? What a prick. Okay, last one's right here. Get over there. That last guy is wandering around here somewhere. Back in. Get the fuck back here, you prick. There we go. Okay. 380, so we're gonna have to go into the crypt anyway, which I think is up this path. The crypt is, to my number, to my memory, just one big fucking battle arena. It's just bullshit back and forth. Yeah, 365. It's just shooting a bunch of shit. There's nothing else with it. It's just everything coming at you at once and you just blasting fuckers left and right. So I could lose a ton of lives here. This is also like one of the only set pieces that's from the movie to my knowledge. Because I don't think there's a crypt in either of the rides. Uh-oh. Like, there isn't a crypt in either the Disneyland or the Disney World rides. At least not one that you ride through, like in the movie. Like, this is clearly based on the movie itself. How am I supposed to get up there? Is there stairs or something? No? Okay, there's health potions everywhere. But I can't get up there. Eh. And I can't get out. Where are the stairs at? What's this?
Mortal, only if you can survive until the bell tolls shall you be deemed worthy.
Fuck. So we got a new enemy, these weird fucking golem things. Zeke is hating his life just about now. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, I don't think these are doing anything to him. Oh my god! I'm on a wall. Can we kill this thing? Yeah, we have to use these. There's no way I'm not losing a life here, yeah. I'll probably lose several. I hit that guy. Bullshit. Okay, I'm just gonna try and get rid of this golem, dude. So he can stop flinging fucking skeletons at me. Jesus. Oh, now we got... Okay. Fuck me. This is brutal. As if this fucking thing wasn't bad enough. God. Go away, fucking assholes. Oh god, where's the area of effect? Kill these motherfuckers! No, not that guy! Ah, oh, son of a bitch. Like, this is bullshit! I hope you guys have saved up a lot of lives for this one, because it is gonna get you bad. Okay, are we good? Thank fuck. Turn on my torches for me, because dear fuck do I need it. Whew. Oh, there was a health potion left. Shit. Well then. Well, it took 3 of my lives, so I hope there's a lot of fortune cards in here. This seems like a place where a lot of hunting is gonna happen. Because it seems like you could hide a lot of shit here. Okay, so I'm supposed to go through here. And there's also 25... lost souls in here as well. I'm not seeing anything rumbling though. Okay, this has got to be something, right? Okay, okay. Thank you. God, do I need that. Oh, Jesus. Zeke's kicking fucking skulls into the mist. That's not very nice. Ah, Mrs. Percy, I hardly knew her. What do we got here? Another book. Atticus Thorn with another bedtime story.
The beacon continues. In the meantime, I've taken steps to make the order more efficient, given the inconvenience of the Inquisition.
The Spanish Inquisition.
Those who do not share my vision for the future are no longer with us. But with the wisdom contained in our ancient texts, I will replenish our numbers with a legion like nothing mortal men have ever seen.
Indeed. Okay. So, we're slowly working our way up through history. That was like 1642. Okay, what else do we got here? A mound of fucking skulls. Jesus Christ. It's so cruel. These have got to be shaken. One of these. Are none of these shaken? That one's shaken. Where'd the last guy go? Aw, you prick. Ah! Fuck me. Oh, there's another one. Six in there. Cool. Fucking spiders, man. Ugh. No, like, I can't, like, as mentioned in the previous video, I can't imagine how hard it would be doing, like, no damage or a no death run on this thing. I'm sure someone's attempted it. Anything in there at all? No? I'm sure someone's attempted it, and, like, more power to them, because, like, holy fuck, would that be miserable. There's names on here. Chad Portwine, Sir David Palas, Brady or Panda. This one is still waiting. That could be Zeke's tomb. Michael Kaisley. Jason Bush. I wonder if these are the developers. Kerry Ganovsky, Sir Ray Bailey, Sir Ryan. Because they don't seem to be puns on anything. I bet these are like the developers, maybe. Maybe that's supposed to be their skulls, too? Sorry. Come on, what's a rockin'? Oh, whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Yeah, the Knight's Death Certificate.
Spectacular!
You know what, I'm trying to collect spirits here.
The beheaded Knight's Death Certificate is now complete.
Cool. What? How did he miss? Are you kidding me? That was ridiculous. He just straight up missed point blank. What a fucking idiot. I think we missed one because there was six on the... Or no, there was 19 left, right? Okay. No, we still should be good. Oh, thank God. Thank God do I need more of these. Eat shit. Ooh, I needed that one. Okay. Seven left. We've been here. Oh, this one's rocking. And of course, there's one left. Yep. There has to be one hanging around, isn't there? Probably missed him somewhere. Oh, fuck. Oh, there he is. And with more cards. Ray. It's in here. Yes, thank you. Oh, you dickhead. You're really gonna put him over there, are you? Ah! Nice. Excellent. Well, we got most of our lives back, so at least the game was nice to us in that way. Where's the ghost for this one? I'm not seeing the spirit. Hanging out around here. There you are. It's a mummy.
Oh, hi. Here's a little free advice. What? If you're thinking of being mummified, insist they use the softer cotton wraps to minimize chafing. Ooh. It may cost you an arm and a leg, but hey, less to wrap.
Indeed. Okay. That's good to know. How do I get over? Oh, I see. You probably have to fall onto the stairs there. And they give you even more fortune cards. Well, that's nice. They knew this room was a piece of fuck, and they decided to give you your lives back. So it's not too terrible, I guess. Someone shaken? No? I don't think there should be anything left. And now we can get all the way back into the pantry. Which is weird to me, because I don't remember the beheaded knight being in the pantry. Oh, what's this? Who are you?
Don't worry, sir. I'll have the hearse waiting right here.
Okay. So I hit a
sir. You need it.
Oh, excellent. I rejected him. Sir.
Who wants to smell rotting wood and earth for all eternity when you can have a damp stone instead?
Indeed. Just cremate me, to be honest. Plant me as a tree. That's how I want to go. Hooray! So now we can head inside and head into the pantry. Which is a fun old time. I don't remember the pantry at all. Figure it out, I guess. Hey, it's the one of the hitchhiking ghosts.
I usually see folks get up and walk out of here.
Interesting.
But it sure seems like the right idea. Hey, who wait up?
Interesting. That's a nice nod to the ride. Oh, they're all in here. That's pretty cute.
Hey there, fella. Could you use a little company?
Ooh, that's cute.
Mind if I come along? Trust me, you won't even know I'm there.
Oh, the hitchhiking ghosts.
Going my way? May I join you?
That's cute. For those of you who've never been on the ride, at the end, you probably know, but there's three hitchhiking ghosts. There they are there. That there's an effect where it's made to look like they're riding in the cart with you at one point out of the ride. And that's obviously a nod to those characters. Oh, piss off! Piss off. Zeke's not interested in any booty calls tonight, lady. He's got a job to do. I know he's a handsome man with that red hair and everything, but he is just not very interested. Oh, God. Now we gotta wander all the way down this hallway back to the pantry. Like, I really don't get why they did this. Ah! It's the second time I've run into you around this corner here. Annoying as shit. I know she's behind me. Oh, there's another one! Jesus, Zeke can't keep the women off of him. And there's a big-ass fucking spider. Okay. Good lord, leave me alone, people. Okay. The pantry! What is this room? Why are there footsteps? That's unnerving. I do not remember this room at all. Oh my god. Like, you can't possibly target the ones you actually want to target. Some shit. Oh god. Okay, more of these dudes. These dudes really aren't that bad. Like, I guess it could pose a problem, like, if there's probably, like, three or four of them in a group just throwing their fuck. Oh, shit, that's a problem, though. That is not good. That is not good. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Fuck me. Well, that looks ominous as fuck. We got some cards up here. I'm gonna collect them first. Oh, can you not get up there? Look at all the cards up there, though. Must be able to get up there. And get up on these barrels. Ah, good lord. Okay, so that opened that. Oh god, this jumping is not the greatest. I need to get Zeke some life. Nice, there we go. Get up there. Anything up here? No, just rain outside. I think that's how you get to here. No, it's cut off by the barrels. God damn it. You must have to follow the fucking fireplace here. God, that's a tight squeeze, though. No? We can't actually get on it? There must be a way to get those cards. There has to be. Ugh, I can't even fucking see what I'm doing.
When things take on an eerie glow between...
Okay, I guess that's the hint button. No, I guess you can't get up that way. Well, how do we get them then? There's gotta be a way up there. Son of a bitch. And like there's two full stacks of cards. That's a big deal to me. Can you... Oh, you fucking idiot. Can you make the jump? I don't know. Maybe there's a way to get them after? Because I'm not sure. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Well, we should be able to... Ah, fuck. Ah, got me. There should be a way, like, we should come back to this room after, so we should be okay. What's this picture on the wall? It looks like it can be turned. What did that do? That opened the middle one. Okay. Excellent. There's a picture up there, too, that looks like it can probably be turned, but I have no idea how to get up there, and it's bothering the shit out of me. Oh well, we'll come back. Maybe after the lights are turned on, it'll provide me with a way. Uh-oh. Oh shit. You got little worm things. Zeke, target them, what are you doing? Oh god. They're everywhere! Get these fucking things out of here. Okay. Okay, yeah, now there's a coffin up there. Okay, so these things never end. There we go. How nice. Ooh. What's up here? Anything important? I don't see anything. And I got all the rest of them. Okay. Jesus. They are just everywhere. How do I open this door, though? There must be... Oh, I see. Activate it, or can I not pull it here? There we go. Okay. Oh shit, it's closing. So we gotta run our ass in there in the other world. Get out of here. Go, Zeke, go. Slide right through those fucking doors. Look at me go. That's something. Nice. Just one card? Bullshit. Well, that wasn't too bad. I guess that wasn't the knight's room. Oh, okay, maybe it is. Because we got Atticus, whatever the fuck his name is. Oh fuck, he's got fireballs now. This is not good. Ah! Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's get out into an area where I got a little bit more room to dance around here. Where are you, you fuck? Uh-oh. Oh, he just teleported there. Oh, Zeke with the major dodges. Look at him go. Where'd he get to? How about a nice area of effect all over your face? Where are you? Come on, he's almost done.
The next time we meet,
eat shit.
I may not be so kind to you.
You just got fucking wrecked, so shut to your mouth. Okay. Okay, what's the rockin'? We got 20 souls in here. Oh, fuck me. Leave me alone. Kidding me? There's like no room to maneuver in here. This is not good. I just want to hunt for souls. They've all hidden on me again because of your fat ass. Oh god. No. That was an error. Fuck. Fuck me. I was trying to collect souls at the same time and it did not like what I was doing. Get in here. I tried to hit the other button while I was fighting him to see if I could do it all at once, but it turns out you can't. Oh, there's a couple floating around in here. Man, there were a lot in there. 10, I think? 15? Okay, what else is left? Another one of these barrels? No? What else is shaking? Boxes? No? Nothing in here. Nothing in here is vibing. Is that picture frame on the wall different? No. It's probably one of these fuckers up here. There we are. Come down so I can target you. You're cheating right now. Cheating bastard standing on the furniture. Okay. Hooray! Oh, I guess this is his room.
But where have you been?
Working my ass off around this house, trying to avoid demonic presence.
What's this? I see.
see.
Why are you in the pantry?
Did you think that I needed a reminder or something? I may have lost my head, lad, but I have not lost my mind.
Why are you in the pantry?
However, any warrior who goes beyond the call of duty on the field of battle deserves to be recognized for his efforts. Therefore, Ezekiel Holloway, for showing great bravery in bringing me this death certificate, I hereby declare you a, squire! Yes, squire! Speaking of battle, I have something for your arsenal.
At least this guy's being nice to us, as opposed to everybody else who've come across this far.
Where did I put it? Here it is. Amazing
nice.
It is, the power contained in these little soul gems.
Good stuff.
Well, carry on now. You may have won a few battles, lad, but in case you hadn't noticed, we are still at war.
Yeah, so now we can get into the upstairs hallway.
Increase the power of your rapid shots and let you do a better job blasting those enemies.
Thank fucking
this
God.
This will come in handy as we continue on.
Okay. Why were you in the pantry? Do you want to let me... Do you want to let me know? Oh, we can't talk to him. There's health potions around here, right? Yeah. Okay, so now what all that did is... Yeah, this is really useful. I love this thing. It upgraded our original to rapid burst, or three-shot burst, which is going to be really useful against those fucking lost souls, thankfully. I am going to save my game, though, before we go to the upstairs hallway. Because we need it. I don't know why this hallway doesn't get lit up after we've completed everything. Because all the rooms are done in here. Yeah, and like once you've, once you've encountered these fucks in a level, they always appear out here in the hallway just to ruin your day.